you two realize that you've left your comm lines open?
Hello, you've reached the voicemail box of Operations Chief. Please leave your message after the beep.
You don't have to pretend you're some sort of secret organization.
Beep.
Hello, this is Ghost. Victor told me you're two geeks with money who hired my services. Am I right, Operations Chief? Or should I say, Jacker?
Bloody Victor!
She caught you!
Victor and I are going to have a serious talk later.
Proceed.
What's up, guys? Zero here, and welcome to Ghost. Now, I don't know too much about this game other than it's a Metroidvania type game, which, since I like games like that, I thought I'd give it a shot and see what it's all about. So. Okay, let's go ahead and change that now. That might fix it. Extra mode. Okay, mission modes. Okay. Alright, let's get started. Classic mode. Let's go on medium.
Ghost, do you read me?
Loud and clear.
You're coming up to the security checkpoint. We're going to halt communications until you reach your destination. Enjoy the ride.
And the new star product of the giant Nakamura Corporation has become a revolution in artificial intelligence. We are talking about the Naka, a new robot that has become the perfect housekeeper in millions of homes around the world. It imitates human behavior so well that it can understand, learn, and do anything.
Those fools are playing God.
Pretty much.
They have no idea what they're doing. They constructed a whole new intelligent race. Artificial beings who can think like us, have their own desires, and make their own decisions, but without human limitations. Do you know what this means?
I know. The potential of this new intelligence is infinite. And it must be ours.
Ghost, we will sneak you into the Nakamura space station in an inconspicuous storage container. Once inside, your mission is to find the space station's core and copy Nakamura's primary artificial intelligence algorithms. We will be in constant communication to assist you when needed. Nakamura's inner defenses will be active, so be ready to face heavy resistance. We only have one chance. Do not fail us. Operations Chief here. You should already be inside. Switch on your camera hack system.
Back to default.
Houston, I see a lot of robots moving crates across an overhead bridge.
Those could be supplies moving in and out of Nakamura. Ghost, find a way into that corridor. Quietly, if you don't mind.
Roger.
That's where I'm at.
Looks like a sentry ahead. Houston wants stealth? I'll show him stealth. Okay, Ghost. Keep out of sight.
Really, you're gonna walk all the way over here? What the fuck?
Houston, I have utilized stealth as per your request.
This room isn't even on the alarm grid. You could have just shot. Team seems to have encountered a
Your IT team sucks ass.
Device.
Look, they have a 3D printer. If we can scan the model of our robot, we could print from there.
You mean we could create more robots if Ghosts gets destroyed?
That's it, man.
Jesus, it's like having infinite lives.
Houston, are you there?
Sorry, Ghost. Operations Chief here. Access the far terminal for us.
Acknowledged. Houston, I'm in front of the terminal. Instructions?
Connect the transmission device to the console.
I'm on it. Device connected.
Can you access it?
Bingo! Link has been established.
All right, Ghost. This printer will allow us to create a new robot for you should your current one be destroyed. Place yourself on the printer. We're going to scan you.
Acknowledged.
Alright, so those are my save points.
Ghost, Operations Chief here. We're diverting resources to opening the next door. Please stand by.
Man, why do you say Operations Chief? And what's up with the voice modulator?
To make her comfortable. She's used to large operations with established companies.
If she finds out it's just us two, it may make teamwork more complicated. I don't know, man. You're making it plenty complicated already. We're paying for her services, right? That fact alone should be enough for her to work with us.
Trust me, Boogan. Appearances are very important.
Do you two realize that you've left your comm lines open?
Hello. You've reached the voicemail box of Operations Chief. Please leave your message after the beep.
You don't have to pretend you're some sort of secret organization.
Beep.
Hello, this is Ghost. Victor told me you're two geeks with money who hired my services. Am I right, Operations Chief? Or should I say, Jacker?
Bloody Victor!
She caught you!
Victor and I are going to have a serious talk later.
Proceed, Ghost. The door is now accessible.
Shot two of their own. Maybe because of a certain power outage.
Don't know what you're talking about. Feel free to open fire.
Whoa.
Into that room. What's happening?
There's something suspicious in here. It looks like...
What? What is it?
Just a box.
asteroids being dropped on your position.
Oh, there you go.
Thanks for the heads up.
Fascinating. It's energy in cube form that can be absorbed and collected within the chassis.
Did she just find energon?
Funny. No, not energon. Man, not sure what it's used for up there.
When in doubt, follow RPG rules. Pick up everything because you'll need it later.
What the fuck?
Oh, not again, please. Jacker, this is real life, not a game.
What's the difference, Dr. Falcon?
Collect them as you see them. We'll find out their purpose later, Ghost.
Acknowledged.
Okay.
Houston, we have another complication.
I see the door from here. Sit tight while I hack into the relevant node.
How long is it going to take?
I don't know. Go for a walk or something.
Take a walk? Sure. I'll do that.
There we go. Let's see if that robot I saw is smart enough to control. Ugh, let's get this over with. Where's that panel? Time to head back.
Okay, I'm actually in a lot.
What the hell?
The door is open. Heading through.
Man, Ghost, what was that?
I was instructed to take a walk. So I did.
You're not gonna explain what that was?
Nope. Trade secret.
Nice.
Houston, requesting controls to an immobile lift.
Sure thing. Seems like there's a control room past the gap. Can you confirm?
Let me take a look. Information on the room's location and the presence of one robot.
All right. I'll work on getting into that system.
Don't worry.
I'll be back.
Come here.
Schwarzenegger oldie quote, then.
Good job, Ghost. Fantastic work.
No, this is ridiculous. I can't...
Go on, Ghost. I think Jacker is having a moment.
Door.
It's gonna take a while to hack. Are you able to walk down to the level below?
Sure. Not that I'd like it.
Looks like there's a switch below, and the guards near it have laser weapons.
Sounds like fun. Walk initiated.
Ahead.
icon in the gate seems to indicate another 3D printer.
That's good news. Enter and unlock it, so we can continue from here if your body is destroyed.
Acknowledged.
Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today, but when we come back, we're going to continue from here. I'm actually starting to enjoy this because it reminds me a lot of Metroid. Well, Super Metroid, in a way. So, until then, this is Zero, and I will see you guys in the next video.